Hello everyone, this is Jason from 4Samurai Gaming, and we are continuing our playthrough of Everspace, so let's get going. Okay, so launch, what do I want? Let's go with the shield booster, Mark 3. And we'll Yes, I think I'll just play normal. This, you know, for this run and maybe the next run, but I think I will eventually go to easy if I can't get to Sector 7, which is, from what I heard, is the final sector. Okay. Here. Yes, we got turrets. And we've got more outlaws. Okay. Where was I? Okay. Oops. Okay, we got a comm hub here. Okay, but I need to find a way to get inside. Maybe from here? Okay, let's just grab some here. Well, we got incoming. Ding. Okay, a couple more containers and then that's it. Whoops. Actually, now I think that's it. Hold on. Build new. Pulse Laser MX. Let's see, Pulse Laser. Hull damage. Yes, definitely want the Pulse Laser MX eventually. Again, I'm finding a severe lack of crystals right now. Big asteroid there. Hopefully. Energy. Okay. It's their fuel. Good. Is there anything inside here? Unfortunately, no crystals. Okay.
You have been asked to search a specific area for misplaced goods. Retrieval of these items will earn you a reward.
Yes, I am. Okay. Okay.
Multiple hostiles incoming.
Yep, I see him. Let me grab this. Well, nope, I can't.
Watch your stats. Damn.
Hey, where's that drone? Holy crap. Okay, got that repaired. That's good. Okay. Okay, what do I need? Tractor beam I need. G-Core extension. You know, I'll just use that right now.
You are acquiring a taste for cast-offs, by the looks of things.
Ooh. Lots of crystals here. Okay. What do I need for that MX beam laser, or M3 beam laser? Dark energy. Okay, I'll just use a normal beam laser for now. That. Car forces inbound. We just get this freighter wreck here.
Straight into the account.
Time to go.
Thank you.
my shot.
Okay, field limit reached. What else is here? Okay, yes, sure. Okay. It's all fuel. Fuel, okay. Sector 2.
A ship requires assistance against raiding outposts. A reward has been offered for your support.
Is that it? Shield booster. Nope, there was nothing in there. Any crystals or anything? Nope. Damn it. Need more plasma to repair that. Nope, that's not it. Okay, let's just get out of here. Yes, definitely need to go to service station. That's actually going to be the first thing I'll do. Thank you.
set and match, as the old Earth expression goes.
Okay. Actually, I don't need the fuel. I already got a lot of it. Okay. Feeling, are there turrets here? Yep.
For me.
Yep. Looks like outlaws and Okars are fighting. Okay, I think we're good. Okay, gotta head out.
Could be a sticky situation here.
They've locked onto you.
What's here? Ore? Okay. Can I build... Nope, still need crystals and dark energy. What I'm doing. Still here. Yes, crystals. Okay, what else was there?
And all this cost was a squeeze of the trigger.
Okay, upgrade. I mean, sorry, not upgrade, build new. Nope. I should upgrade my shields. Gatling. I think that's good. Yes, I know Okar Force is inbound. Is there something in here?
to me.
Oh, there it is. A lot of mines. Just gonna take one last pass by here. Yeah, let's go. Yep, definitely gonna take the route with the traders and the service station.
Assistance has been sought in recovering some lost goods.
Yeah, I don't think I should stay here very long. Find a traitor for which but my jump signal suppressed. I guess these lightning storms only seem to affect my shields. Not saying that's good, but... Ah, goods. Return the goods. Thank you. Where do I return the goods to? Nope, not here. Oh, there we go.
A credit reward has been received along with thanks for your assistance.
Okay. Yeah, let's try this. Whoops. Always seem to bump into something. Oh, it's in there, so not gonna try and enter it. Excellent. That's what I'm talking about. More crystals. Anything else? Okay, what needs repaired? There you go. Right, gonna go for this plasma, then we'll head out. This, nope, that's not. There we go. Crystals. Scouts, scouts, scouts. Interesting. All right, now to the service station. Okay, I think we're good. Can I build? No. I can't upgrade. Okay, what do we got here? Upgrade? No. Okay. Oops, I see a black hole there. Well, I wonder. Nope, it doesn't have any dark energy. Okay, no. Let's just go. Well, And I think that'll be it for now. So I hope you enjoyed watching this edition of Everspace. As always, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and be sure to check out my other social media accounts in the description below. Until next time, this is Jason from Force Hammer Gaming, signing off.